par for the day. And here comes a par three for us. Well, better luck next time. And from the green side bunker, looking for an up and down here. From the sand, that was an excellent effort. If you drop this, you could save par. Okay. We are on the seventh hole. Let's see what we can do. Oops, that's no good. This is out of the second cut here. This one's looking pretty dialed. And in the hole for the big bird. Unbelievable shot. You're in the hole from way out. And that's your eagle.
Let's see that in an instant replay.
Looks like a par four for this one. Well done. Here's our second shot on hole number two. Unreal. Let's see some more of that in the future. God. And we're going to fire up a replay after that one. Under par and teeing this one up on the fourth. Well, missed the green there on that one. And second shot here on the fourth.
Oh. For the birdie. Nice little chip in there. Don't get too cocky with that, though.
And whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm going to need another look at that one. Par five ahead of us. Let's see what happens.
That was powerful.
Okay, second shot here on the eighth hole. Setting up here now for our third shot. Come on, be the right club. Oh, that one almost dropped. Here comes the 11th hole. On that approach, but that's okay.
And a fantastic chip out of that rough. Good job, good job.
And yeah, I think we're gonna have to have another look at that one. Here on the 12th hole. That's too bad. Be careful with this one. We're in the deep stuff. Oh, you might have a little too much on this. This one's your third. Count it. That was fantastic work. Holing it out. Unbelievable. Well, that's worth another look. Let's see what happened there.